Ever wanted to know what it's like to be one of Melbourne's freelance auctioneers? Well, let's go.